Welcome to my kitchen. Okay, so I have you guys right now facing me this direction instead of the other direction where this bar stool is actually supposed to be, because I cannot show you guys my actual apartment yet. The rest of my apartment is still not totally decorated because, so as you're gonna see in this haul, I did buy some stuff that I needed in order to finish things up, but one of my friends he's really awesome. He's giving me some like sticky stuff that I can put on the walls so that I can hang my tapestries up, but he forgot to give it to me this week. So we are behind. So I got you guys facing my kitchen because my kitchen is, I mean, it's like set, ready to go. So this is a sneak peek of my new apartment. I'm super happy for it. And yeah, so about the haul. Last weekend was Labor Day. Please tell me y'all, what did you do? How was it? Did you guys go home or did you stay on campus or did you just have to go to work or, you know, like what was going on? And my mom and I went to Michael's, which is kind of like an art supply store in Georgia. I don't know if it's a chain. I don't know if you have it up north. I don't know if it's like national. I don't know. Anyway, so, but we went there because just wanted to pick up some stuff. So I did. And yeah, let's get started. So the first thing that I got that is obviously not from Michael's. I know I just said that. But this is a Room Essentials little like lamp set from Target. And I got this with one of my best friends from high school like years ago. And it's really cute. It has like little cutouts for little flowers. But I only got one of these because I wanted to see how I liked it. And it was just kind of too short, so I never used it. But now that I'm in a cool new crib, I thought, hey, let me buy more of these so that I can string it up like everywhere. So that's the plan. So when I went to Michael's, I bought more. They're obviously not the same. These are a little bit more fancy. So they look like this. I got two of these. They are 12 count string lights. The lighted length of them are 11 feet and the total length of them are 12 feet. So this is what they look like. They're super pretty, a nice yellow light. I got two of them. So then the plan is to have it like kind of alternate where I have like this kind of like silver ball and then these. And then these. So I'm gonna kind of like alternate it and I'm going to put it up over my couch and over my like sliding door patio thing. It's not really, but you'll see. You'll see. So that's the plan. Let me know what y'all think. This is also a really nice yellow light. So I knew that it would look good like as far as the light goes itself, but they are like two different designs. But I don't know. You know, I think it'll be fine. I think it's fine. But let me know what you guys think so that I know for sure. Okay, so next, and I haven't opened any of these things because I really wanted to film myself opening it as like my first haul for my house. So I don't actually remember what this is. I know it's only been a couple days, but. Oh, okay, I love this. So it says, believe there is good in the world. And it's like clear in the back and you just hang it up by this little string. Anyway, oh, it's broken. Well, I guess I'll have to crazy glue it. Yeah, like the frame is coming off. That sucks. Anyway, I thought this was really cute. The coat really resonates with me because, you know, the world is really kind of a strange place. It is a strange place. So even when something really awful happens to you or to your neighbor or to one of your best friends or a family member or something that you just hear about that's going on in the world, I know it's so hard and it's so easy to it's hard to believe that there's good in the world, and it's really easy to just hate everyone, to hate like how we as humans just kind of fall into this rut. So I really believe in this quote a lot. I'm one of those people who believes that, you know, you should just always smile, because if you don't smile, then like, what's the point? You know what I mean? So, then I picked up this really cool E because my name's Elena. But I don't know if you guys can tell, but it has like this really, oh, there you go. Okay, you can see it now. It has this really cool like print on it. So I don't know, I'll hang this up somewhere. I like it. All right, and this is my last bag. It wasn't like a major haul. It was just like, you know, a few bits and bobs, as one would say. Okay, so it is Halloween coming up, well, fall coming up. It finally is starting to smell a little bit like fall. I was at the gym today downstairs, and there's like this opening sliding garage door that you can open up and you can have the breeze blow in, which is really cool. And it smelled like fall, y'all. I was like, I don't know how I feel about this because it's still like 80 degrees outside every damn day. So I don't know, but it's cool. And I found this, it was on sale, and it's a little white glittery fake pumpkin. So I'm excited to finally use this and decorate. Okay, so this is also kind of like E themed. This is like a little, what is it called? A pinch dish. It's a pinch dish. And so I'm going to put like salt inside of this. So, pinch dish. Ooh. So this candle was on sale for, I think the original prices were, okay, so this was $2. I don't know like why it's kind of oily, but it's called, the flavor is Coconut Milk and Lemongrass by the brand Comfort, which I think is an, oh, okay, yeah. So it's an Ashland brand, which is a brand that Michaels carries, and it smells amazing. It does smell like coconut milk, and it just smells really fresh, and I love coconut milk. I love the islands, so this is really cool. I'm really happy about this. And I also got another candle, same exact brand and everything. And it is in the flavor Mandarin and African Teak. And it's, oh, it's called Energy. The other one is called Comfort, but it's by Ashland. Okay, I get it. And then, so I've been wanting to go to an art supply store mostly because I wanted to buy brushes, not because I'm an artist, because I'm not, but you know, like face brushes that you use to apply makeup are literally just brushes, like real brushes. So I wanted to buy a fan brush. If you watched my last video, you would know that I didn't have one of these for like highlight or anything. And I'm one of those people who doesn't really like to buy something that only has one function, but you could, like I could use this for blush too. And I could use this for highlight on my brow bone, because you know, like you really do need something that is like small like this and thin that you can reach up in there. But yeah, so this is the brand Royal and Lang Nickel, and it is a fan brush number 6, and that's what it looks like, and it's really soft and cute, so I'm excited to try this out. This was also on sale, so it was only like $1.50, so I thought, why not? And last but not least, I bought some command hooks so that I can hang up all of my little lamps, and they're 4 lamps because it has pictures of lamps. Yeah, that was all that I got in my haul, and it was super short and sweet, but I absolutely loved it. I'm so happy that we were able to go to Michael's last Labor Day weekend. Tell me guys what you did last Labor Day weekend, and tell me how your short week was, because mine was super short, it flew by, but at the same time, certain days felt like they happened a week ago. Like, I don't know why. So if you experience the same thing, let me know so that I know that I'm not insane. And hopefully the next time that you see me, you will be able to see the rest of my new place. Wow. If you're still watching this right now, God bless. Speaking of bless, please keep everyone on the islands and in Texas and obviously in Florida, Alabama, Mississippi. Just keep everyone in your thoughts and prayers, guys, because like this is Irma as a natural disaster, and then there are like 2 other hurricanes following her up too. So this is crazy. So yeah, if you know anything or anybody and you want to comment down below your name or a location that like really speaks to you that you want everyone else to keep in their thoughts, please do. Feel free to. I think that would be really cool. So yeah, thanks guys so much for watching. I love you so much. I hope that your weekend this past weekend, so you're gonna see this on Monday, so I hope that your past weekend was awesome. Today is Saturday for me, so still not done yet. But I hope your weekend was great. I hope that your next week is going to be awesome too. Comment down below, like and subscribe. I love you. Bye.